So let me get this straight. You're using me and this whole show to work through your own shit from when you were a kid?
Well, mine and all the other writers, but yeah, mostly mine.
What the fuck? Where do you get the gall to create me just to torture me?
Great use of the word gall.
No, you're the writer. You wrote that line. You're just complimenting yourself.
No, we're writing this together right now, you and me. Look, it's blank. What do you want to say next?
I want to know what I'm doing up here.
Well, you demanded to be up here because you're such a hateful little shit and you wanted somebody to blame. Honestly, you're making me look bad.
You're making me look bad.
We are making each other look bad.
Okay, so then what the hell are we supposed to do about it?
Well, personally, I'm doing quite well, but maybe you could go fuck yourself.
What?
I'm kidding. I'm joking. This scene needs some jokes. But honestly, all joking aside, you are being a whiny little bitch.
You know what? Fuck you, Nick Kroll. This is my life. I'm being screwed over at every turn, and everybody hates me.
Yeah, because hate is what you are putting out there, man.
It's not my fault. Walter came in and...
No. I don't want to hear about Walter, and I don't want to hear about Rick.
I'll kill Mom.
We all have our own monsters, hormones, anxiety, depression, hate. It's all about how you deal with them. Your monsters are you.
What?
Yeah. It's all you, buddy.
So all the shit I've been blaming Walter for is kind of my fault?
Yeah, basically. You wanted to know who's in charge? Well, it's you.
Fuck me.
Yeah, that's why I said go fuck yourself.
So I'm all alone?
No. You got your crazy family that loves you too much. You got all your horny little friends that jerk off all the time. Ah, speaking of, there's the horniest of your little pervy buddies now.
You mean Andrew?
Yeah, huh, look, he's all sweaty. I think he's been looking for you, or jerking off, or both.
Wow, he really is a good friend, isn't he?
Yeah, he really is. So, it's just about the end of the scene. Is there anything else you'd like to ask your future self?
Yeah, does my dick get bigger?
Yeah, it gets bigger.
Does it get, like, big?
Yeah, it gets bigger.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.